Female weight loss, it's all about control. Female weight loss begins with determining why women are overweight in the first place. Women are less likely than men to exercise and they don't eat enough vegetables. Overweight women are also likely to be impulsive eaters and are more prone to stress eating. How much you weigh depends on several factors. First of all, any female weight loss advice should begin with an analysis of how much and what kind of foods you eat. Most women who are not trying to lose weight should get around 1,600 calories a day. But not all calories are created equal. 100 calories worth of green beans with almond slivers are a whole different ball game from 100 calories worth of Hershey chocolate with almonds. In addition to the calories, you need to look at the nutrients, the fiber, and the grams of fat. But, most women get more calories than they need to maintain their weight. Part of this is due to poor impulse control. There's just too many calories available to us. But another part has to do with women underestimating just how many calories in the food they eat. Serving sizes have exploded, but people still count the calories as if they were the traditional smaller servings. Female weight loss requires that women accurately count every calorie. If your lifestyle includes a lot of activity, you are less likely to be worried about female weight loss. However, if you live a highly sedentary life, you probably are packing on the pounds. Look for ways to move more. This doesn't have to mean hitting the gym either. Playing with the kids, mopping the floor, and gardening are all excellent kinds of movement. What you consume and how many calories you burn off are directly under your control. But other factors that are outside of your control impact female weight loss as well. For instance, your genetic makeup has a lot to do with whether you get fat. Fast metabolism tends to run in families, and it is typical to see entire families of fat or skinny people. Your age also has an impact on your weight, as you tend to burn calories more slowly as you age. This middle-age spready must be aggressively combated if you want to keep your weight under control. And, it is important that you do so for the sake of your health. Heart disease, cancer, and diabetes are all linked with weight issues. Finally, the state of your health can play a role in female weight loss. Some medications are known for causing weight gain. And, some physical conditions limit mobility, which means that you don't burn as many calories. The key to female weight loss is setting achievable goals and sticking to the plan. Accept that there are things you can control and control them. Also accept that there are things beyond your control and you will have to compensate in the other areas. To get more storage solution videos like this, hit the like and subscribe button, and leave a comment below to let me know what you'd like to see next.